I just can't stay still. I need my mind to be constantly working.
My name is Sharifa Clark. My major currently is BSMS Occupational Therapy.
You have that feeling in your head like, this is what I want to do. For occupational therapy, I have to find within that person what works with them. I love it because the simple things that people take for granted, we were doing. The beautiful thing about here is that there's so many cultures. I've learned so much. First time I came here at NYIT, I didn't have the knowledge about other countries because I came from a small island. There's not much diversity home. Like, I know people from so many countries, from India, from China, from Romania, from Fiji. Like, there's so many people that you meet and so many things that they teach you. It's all about community, because we're such a small community. I know a lot of people here. It's not hard for me to walk around and say, hey, how are you doing? NYIT is just, there's so many things. NYIT is love, communities, teach you self-respect, teach you everything that you can possibly know.